Hello everyone, I'm on this side. Welcome all to our YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing great. So this is our second Q&A video. After successful completion of first video, now we are here with second Q&A video in which I'll taking few questions from your side and try to justify that answer. So now let's move on toward our first question. Okay, so now let's cover first question. So I'll try to take it from here. Been asked so many times this question that have you ever kicked someone in real life scenario. This is a question, and here I'm taking this question from Science Fact and Rahul Sharma. So hi Rahul. So answer is yes, but this is not life threatening, this is not fight situation. I'm not saying that I was into fight and I kicked someone. No, we were doing a friendly fight, like we practice daily. So during that time, by my mistake, because during fight this is not allowed you to kick below the belt. So if you are kicking someone below the belt, this is a wrong thing firstly, and secondly this is not allowed, so this is a disqualifying thing. So that's why that happened, but during a friendly fight. And once I was doing jiu-jitsu, so during that time through elbow I just got someone hurt. It's a simple answer to that question, not life threatening or any, you can say, situation where I have to fight back. So, and another thing that I'm adding, yeah, I got kicked. That was also question here. Please share your experience. So yeah, I was practicing with my junior. She was new and I told to train her because I'm a senior, so I need to train my junior. So during that fight, she kicked me in groin area.
Khatam. Bye bye. Tata. Goodbye. Gaya.
Seriously saying, that was not that much higher pain intensity. I need to react because she kicked once, I ignored. She kicked twice, I ignored. And when she kicked here same time thrice, then I need to act because this is something I need to stand up for me. I don't know how many of you understand, but at that time I was that much angry that I directly saw tere to
bhai maro mujhe maro maro mujhe maro maro nahi ye mazak ho raha hai ek second yaar mazak ho
like you can relate this is a starting of a gali in India. Control my anger, I didn't say, I just simply said that she is hitting me below belt and that many times, so I need to act. Then at that time I acted like I got hurted, but technically speaking that was something that I can bear. Even thrice I bear it normally, just want to get a sympathy, so I just show it that I got hurted, but there was nothing like that. And so now next question is from Yasin. So first of all, hi Yasin. So Yasin was asking that different reaction when female hit in the groin compared to male. Yeah. If you are hitting accurately, then the person will definitely can't do anything for a minute, and that will be a time when you can escape from the situation. Now reaction of a female when she got hit in groin area. If you are asking from my personal experience, then I can say that this is not that much effective as compared to male, because I got hurt thrice same point and there was a pain that make me more aggressive. I would like to differentiate reaction. Different reaction can be categorized on the basis of like what kind of hit you are getting. If you are giving someone a hit that makes him blank, so that's the best thing that can happen to you, you can get out of the situation easily. But if that's not that much powerful hit, then the situation can become worsen for you, and you need to keep that this thing in your mind that you are not giving that much powerful hit, then you need to ready for the next move, and that's where self-defense rely. You need to get back to back attack in order to save yourself. The thing that I would like to add from my personal experience, so I shared experience when someone hit me on my groin. I would like to share another fighting experience with you. We're doing our normal fight, and during that time when we are doing taekwondo, she just turned around and get me kick like you can say a death point solar plexus. That kick was that much powerful. You can say like I was playing for a minute. I couldn't even stand up properly. So that's where I believe that if you're giving it properly, even it was on solar plexus, then you can make someone unconscious for some. Okay, now there is another question from Jessica. Hi Jessica, I think I covered your question in previous question. She was asking that I think female groin is also a weak part. Yeah, we can assume female groin is a weak part. It is not easy to hit someone on groin, so that's why I'm saying that is this is not that much practical. Google, you can see that they said that woman boobs and groin are weakest portion, but according to me this is not that much effective. So that's your opinion, I don't know, but according to me this is not that much effective. But even if you can grab someone from here, that's more powerful because you roll his full body by just grabbing his ears. So that's why ear is also a weak part. And next, yeah, she said of course as compared to male, pain could be less. Yeah, I'm with you that yeah, female have less intensity of pain as compared to male. And after that she is saying groin kick should be more painful than a punch in the stomach or some other attack. I don't think so. I shared my personal experience. I found back kick on my solar plexus more powerful than 3 groin attack. So rest all upon you as how you face the situation, that's all upon you. And that's all. Have another question or anything else that you want to ask, please let me know in the comment section. You want to have healthy discussion on any topic, please let me know. I will try to make it more knowledgeable for you from my personal experience also. I'm not a sports coach, I'm just a fitness coach, but because I have given my 3 to 4 years to a martial arts, so I basic thing that what can happen and how things can be done, I knew about it. That's why I'm here to tell you. So that's all for today's video. If you have not subscribed my channel, so do subscribe it now. And you can follow me on Instagram. My Insta ID is amandeep.rajput.75. So catch you soon in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay alert. Bye bye.